And the famous Hollywood sign has turned 100 years old, and to commemorate the milestone, a special lighting ceremony was held on Friday. Viewers got a glimpse of how the sign looked when it was first illuminated on December 8, 1923, with two 10-foot replica light fixtures adorned with vintage bulbs. When the sign was built, it read Hollywood Land to promote a new housing development. It had intended to only run for 18 months, but the sign has since endured the test of time.